Yo guys, what is up to the stake? We are back on Mass Effect Andromeda, and it is time to, I believe, head out on our first mission, so let's do this.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
If it's what we hope it is, it'll be one for the history books. You got a quote ready? One small step?
I'm pretty sure your dad will handle that honor.
All right, team, button it up. We leave in five.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent given the situation. We'll be short-handed with Sara out. I heard what happened. Your sister's strong. She'll make it.
I forget what these mean. I'm just gonna pick what I would say through these. I forget what the symbols mean anyway, so.
We bet on whose boots would hit the ground first. This isn't how I wanted to win.
Well, knowing Sara, she'll want to go double or nothing on who climbs the tallest mountain. Don't let it get you down. I need you sharp.
I understand.
Your mom would have been proud. Of both of you. Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, of finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will. They'll remember we didn't give up. That we kept dreaming that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Been waiting 600 years for this.
Archive period, this is Shuttle 1. Switching to manual guidance.
Shuttle 2, taking your lead.
Good luck, Pathfinder team.
I know, like, overall this game didn't do well, and overall I'm not that far into the game, but I'm liking it so far.
Copy that. You're on point.
Wow, will you look at that?
Whatever it is, it stopped the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
If you say so,
steer clear of it.
Get some chop here.
Gravity anomalies detected.
We'll see if I can even it out.
My stomach would appreciate that.
We're clear. Accelerating to cruising speed.
Ryder, we didn't have a chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa. Security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning our deceleration. Planet's dead ahead.
Hyperion, do you copy? We're in the
blast. Hang on. Initiating atmospheric entry.
Here we go.
The flight guidance is scrambled. It'll pass. The controls are fighting me.
Adjust approach vector 3 degrees to starboard.
Repeat, Hyperion. We're in the line. Now approaching upper troposphere.
We're through.
Holy.
Shuttle 2, are you seeing this?
Copy that. Doesn't look like a golden world from here.
Ionization levels are rising.
Stay on course to the landing zone.
Oxygen levels are below minimum human requirements.
Is this the right planet? We had this all worked out.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
The mountains are floating.
outside.
That has to be advanced engineering.
Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
Shit! Ionization dispatch! Lightning strike! We've lost control! Is Shuttle 2 declaring an emergency? We're gonna
Liam!
Fire!
Hang up!
Going down!
Right up!
Acceleration increasing.
No kidding!
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Get it working!
Approaching terminal velocity.
Sam!
That's kind of badass.
This is Ryder. Come in. Hyperion. Sam, anyone there?
Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline. Comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't too.
Did the others make it?
I don't know. It was all a blur. Shuttle split in two. This is like some nightmare.
Yeah. No way this is home.
Looks like we're gonna find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on! Ryder,
locate.
How's your survival training? I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but... Well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating. Terra incognita. No fixing this. Must have broken on impact.
Explains why we lost our sound connection.
I feel like the audio got louder.
Oh, and safety tip. Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it.
You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this? Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
A cloud that makes boulders float.
What the hell is this?
Come on, we gotta get through it.
Okay, hold on.
This is crazy!
Welcome to Habitat 7!
Here we go, let's go.
Keep moving! Ah! Damn it!
Liam, you idiot, just run!
Look safer under there!
Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place? How's your gun? Might want to see if it's working. Take a shot at that fuel cell. It's busted anyway.
I'd say it's working.
Okay, so the back... Wait, hold on. Okay, there's how I holster my gun.
There! We get up that cliff, we find high ground. Come on! I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach! I
think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Give it a minute. How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop. Then crisis response.
Yeah? Tell you over a beer sometime.
Okay.
That's it. We're getting there. I think I see the top. Mind making some room? Thanks. What the hell is that? It's not a hotel, that's for sure. Nothing around here makes any sense. New galaxy, new ways to die. Just not today. Ryder, it's Fisher. Wait. Look. Holy shit. What was first contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Just be ready if this goes south.
It usually does. Just say the word and I go hot.
They haven't spotted us yet.
Nyan, shoot it!
He sees us!
We can't understand you. Give us our man, or this gets ugly.
Can you
go, Sean?
Me?
What's the other guy doing?
All right, we're going in hot.
Okay. It's over. Fisher, you okay? So much for making peace with the locals. Thanks for jumping in.
I wish I didn't have to. The first aliens we meet and we try to kill each other, that wasn't the plan.
Then we need a new one. Yeah, at least we know it's what. The brochures were light on aliens who want to shoot your head off. We still don't even know what they wanted. The way they treated you? Blood samples, I'd say. Lots of them.
Who says we'd even understand? Or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
They broke the rules in any galaxy. But why go after us like that? Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours. Where are the others?
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Whoa. Take a look at these bodies. What are these things?
And why can't I do anything? Game.
I hope the other team's okay. Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Ah, I guess life took a different turn here, huh?
Okay, what's over here? Oh, here we go. Got some items. Shield capacitors and incendiary ammo. Go ahead and take that. Got down here. Looks like ammo. Okay, so we're looking to go this way. Alright, let's do this. I like the movement in this game.
It's gear from one of our shuttles. Good. The atmospheric sensor is still working.
Let me guess. It says don't breathe the air?
Yeah, but no sign of industrial pollutants. That's not what killed this place. And no radioactive isotopes either. So nobody nuked the place.
Hear that?
It's a rival!
Please, I surrender.
It's a rival.
Is that Kirkley?
I said I surrender!
They shot him!
Oh, my aim is some ass cheeks in the air.
They want to fight! We'll give it to them!
Oh, that ability's nice.
We got one left to go!
I actually don't see my health really. Like, I don't. Oh, okay, I have my shield. Okay, I see it now. I wasn't seeing it tick down before when I got hit.
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here.
Alright, so we're going in hot. Okay, weapon wheel. Once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
Ooh, a weapon mod. What is it wanting me to look at? What is this thing? On normal difficulty, I am willing to play a little like a maniac. What the heck? There we go.
Hey look, flare's going up over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point.
Shit. The hell's that?
Oh, what the?
There, watch out! What is this thing?
I think it wants to eat us!
Okay, it's dead.
Whatever it was. It's organic. No sign of technology.
Wow, so the cloaking is biological?
Yeah. Weird.
I don't like the fact that we're fighting invisible enemies.
Message ahead.
Let me hold on. I need to turn up the sensitivity just a little bit. This is kind of bothering me. It's kind of really low. Let's see here. Yes. Okay, and that's like almost too high, but I'll see how it goes. No enemies yet.
Some sort of structure up that hill.
Oh, okay.
This place is taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else on this planet.
Let's check up here real quick.
Well, let's hope no one's home.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
Yeah, no one's living here.
So what's it for?
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
The icon will pulse near areas of interest and become more frequent as you get closer. Painter, an AR scope, pistol receiver, it's ammo, looks like this is the correct way.
Huh, what's all this about?
What?
Nothing. Same language as those aliens. Wonder what he's saying.
Kill all humans, probably?
Oh, here we go. That looks like a generator. I don't know, shit. I thought it was a...
That can't be good.
Oh, it's a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something.
Alright. Let's check this out. Looks like maybe that door got opened over here.
Hey, that door opened.
Some kind of... research lab?
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado.
Well, we can collect a bunch of items in here, so that's good.
Weird. You hear that? Looks like they were trying to tunnel in.
Don't think... Watch it! What is it? Pissed? There. So now killer robots, too? The Geth back home would love this place.
Doesn't say much. Other than it's not organic. Old, though. Like centuries old.
Like an automated god, maybe?
Could be.
No. It doesn't look like there's a way to open this. Let's see here. Oh, goody. Oh, no, wait. Okay, you can open it.
Any theories, recall specialist? Some kind of technology on this planet. Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeologists?
Yeah. Bloodthirsty archaeologists.
Alright, how do we get this thing open? There's gotta be a point to this thing. Maybe there's not. Not seeing anything interactable. Alright. Well, let's get out of here, Liam. Guess let's go outside and see if it says that we completed this. Let's peek around here. Just a dead end. Alright, nothing there. Alright, let's head outside, see if...
Weather's still crappy.
We've got enemies.
Heads up! They were waiting for us! Oh, damn!
Night.
They got a lightning rod up and running!
Oh my gosh! Up?
Starting to feel like it!
Back up!
This is not how I go out! I don't think they're listening!
Is that all of them? Nope. Oh man, I take a lot of damage. This game would be crazy on insanity.
Hey, last one's down. Let's not wait around for more.
Yeah, let's get on our horse.
A path down on the right.
Let's check this out. Got something over here.
Yeah, radio static. But like a pattern.
What do you want?
Nairo.
I don't understand you. I'm from the...
Help!
Hang on, Greer. We've got you.
Keep your head down.
We're clear.
Thank God. I was tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They killed Kirkland, but Fisher's alive, back at the crash site.
He's got a broken leg, needs help.
I'll check around for supplies, then head back.
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock.
Alright, so now... the two optionals are... Or the optional and the main objective are both over this way.
Careful there.
So let's get moving.
Anyone there?
Cora, we read you. You're alive!
Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded.
They're not friendly. On our way. Nav point marked.
Oh, okay, we're already firing.
Cora, we've got your back!
They're trying to pin us down! Doing a good job of it, too!
Ryder, light him up!
I'm on it!
About to run out
of
ammo.
Plenty of those!
Okay, there's one down. Oh my gosh, I don't like how it brings up.
What did we ever do to them?
Careful, they fight dirty!
Anyone else?
Harry, you guys okay?
Not dead yet!
Oh, level 2.
Well, that settled that.
Cavalry to the rescue, nice to see you guys.
Alright, let's check out level up. Okay, so level up, your squad is leveled up. Upgrade Ryder's combat abilities by purchasing combat tech or biotech or biotic skills, man. Okay, so squad skills, select individual squad mates to upgrade them. I don't really know. Doesn't really tell you what the upgrade does. Go ahead with con- Oh, here we go. Oh my gosh. Sidearm training for pistols. Let's up my assault rifle. Let's get assault rifle accuracy and just assault rifle training, so we're better with that for now. Does Liam have an upgrade? Yes, he does. Frag, Havoc Strike, stabs down at enemies with his Omni Blades. Okay, overload. Okay, I'm gonna grab that. I'm gonna grab that as well. And also grab Havoc Strike. Oh, we only have 2 points for him. Okay, so I like him being more effective with his weapon as well as getting better defense.
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Do these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word. Then started shooting. What about you?
Ah, hell! Enemy ship on the way!
Get to cover! Go, go!
Just want to change weapons. Why can't I use my sniper that I just picked up?
Here they come!
They got balls to try an airdrop.
Why am I not taking cover?
Don't let up!
Ha! Lightning zapped their shuttle!
Since when do rocks float?
Just go with it!
Okay, there's that one down. Oh, that's a grenade.
Ah!
There's another
one.
These
guys know how to fight.
Oh, there's one of those
stupid
things.
Another shuttle incoming.
In this weather?
Guess we got their attention. Are those dogs?
I wish. They've got some weird cloaking ability.
You're shitting me.
Oh god, I gotta get back out of
there. Sound off!
I'm here!
Still alive!
Here!
Present!
Kill it, kill it! There we go.
I can't get a bead on those things!
Oh, they've got shields.
There's too
now.
Many of them! Just keep firing, we can do this!
Ah! Damn shrapnel!
We got now. Okay, we got a guy over here.
Damn, they won't let up!
I'm gonna go take him out. If I could jump. Get behind cover. Oh my gosh, this isn't cover. Cover! It won't let me get into cover. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna die. Nice grenade. Is that the last? Oh no, there's one. He's almost dead as soon as he pops up again. There we go.
I hear you, but this isn't the time to lose our cool. Now I feel better.
What about the others?
Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him. Though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit! Take cover! Take cover!
Hang on! Ugh.
I didn't know you were biotic.
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Ryder. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Korra.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn! They spotted me!
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable for a while.
Let's move.
All right, this seems
Sam,
like an...
Sam, you have the Pathfinder's position.
Marking the nav point on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick. We have to get there before the storm hits. No detours.
Why did I not get the sniper? That's what I don't know. Oh, extra holster. Need to get the combat
what
fitness 3.
What was my dad scouting for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the Nephilim puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
Alright, that is going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoy. Let me try to get this out before they interrupt me.
Ryder,
but I will.
We have to find him.
I will catch you guys in the next episode. Peace out.
We're gonna find the Pathfinder. Like, right now.